Hello, welcome back to Easy Classes. Guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to lock your local disk using the BitLocker, which is pre-installed on your Windows operating systems. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support me. Without further ado, let's get started. Sometimes we need security for our folders. For example, I have locked this local disk D with the BitLocker. This is highly encrypted. Without password, it will not open. Let me try to open this. It will ask the password. If I enter a wrong password and try to unlock, it will not open. This is how very strong. To open that, I need the encryption key or the right password. Let me open with the right password. Yes, now it's been opened. Like this, we can keep our local disk insecure. I will show you in this video how to enable the BitLocker for another driver. You can also use your USB drives to encrypt. Let me turn on the BitLocker for this drive. Right click on that and you can find the turn on BitLocker. If you don't find this option, make sure you are using the business or Windows Pro versions. And also recommended the TPM chip on your modern motherboards. To check that, go to the Windows search bar and search for control panel. Open it. There you will find system and security. Click on that. And then you will find BitLocker drive encryption. Click on the manage BitLocker. There you will find the BitLocker management dashboard. In the left corner, you will find TPM administration. Click on that. If the TPM chip is enabled on your motherboard, you can find this. In my case, it is enabled. If it is not enabled, boot into your BIOS and enable the TPM option. If the TPM chip is not available, don't worry. You can still use the encryption on your USB drives. Now, let's start. Right click on the disk which you want to enable the password or secure with the BitLocker. Click on the turn on BitLocker. There, click on the use a password to unlock it. Enter the password again once more. So once you enter the new password, you can use the smart card also to unlock it. But in my case, I don't have it. So let's click next. You can save this recovery keys into your Microsoft account or USB flash drive or save to your file. Else you can print it. I'm going to save it. Let me save to a file. This is very important key. In some cases, if you forgot the password, you should need this key because it is high level security. So keep it in safe. I'm going to save it. So once you save, click on next. Either you will be having two options. Encrypt use disk space only. That means you have some files and free spaces. For the first option, you are going to encrypt only space which is the file saved. Or else you can encrypt the entire drives, which means the new folders in the drive will be encrypted. So in my case, I want to encrypt the all folders in the future also. Let me select the second option and next. You'll be having another two options like encryption with new mode and the compatible mode. So if you are using the older PC version, I suggest use the compatible mode. Or else if you are using the modern computer or motherboard, you can use the new encryption mode. Let me select the new encryption mode in my case. Hit next and finally click on start encrypting. Guys, it will take few minutes based on your disk size. Let me come back once it finished. Yes, the encryption is completed successfully. Now, nobody can open my disk without password. Guys, this is how we can secure our drives by using the pre-installed feature, the BitLocker. That's it guys, hope this video helps you. If you found it helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, we'll meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.